The other story really making headlines or creating waves in the state of Tamil Nadu is that the MNM chief, the actor turned politician Kamal Haasan, met with Rajinikanth today. The first meeting since Rajinikanth quit politics. And let's go across to Sam Daniel, who has all the details. So Sam, you're reporting that it was a 25 minute long meeting. Sure, I'm sure everybody would want to be a fly on the wall during this meeting, but what have you managed to find out about what transpired? What are both sides saying?
Sarah, so far both sides have not made any formal statement, but sources close to Kamal Haasan say they did not talk politics, nor did Kamal Haasan seek the support of Rajinikanth in the upcoming election. They add that Rajinikanth inquired about Kamal Haasan's campaign, and Kamal Haasan inquired about Rajinikanth's health, and also Rajini inquired about Kamal Haasan's recent surgery. But what's interesting is it's the first meeting between these two actors, who are also close friends, who originally wanted to make a plunge in politics, but while Kamal Haasan has made it, Rajinikanth, the 11th hour, decided to opt out of it. And there was speculation that Kamal Haasan could seek his support. In fact, he had told that he would ask for support from his friend. Remember, Rajinikanth's one signature statement in the past had led to Jayalalitha's defeat many years ago and paved way for DMK capturing power. And many hope that, especially those who support Kamal Haasan, hope that Rajinikanth would support his dear friend. But at the moment, at least, there is no such indication. But we should also add, in the past, both these actors have expressed willingness to work together in the interest of Tamil Nadu. After opting out of politics, Rajinikanth had given a free hand for his supporters to quit his organization and to join any political party of their choice. So these are the the background in which Kamal Haasan has met Rajinikanth. Tamil Nadu polls are just a few months away, and every such meeting between these two actors and close friends would be keenly watched whether there would be any kind of indication for Rajinikanth expressing any support or endorsing Kamal Haasan in the upcoming election.
It certainly will. Thanks, Sam Daniel, reporting from Chennai there.